The state attorney general's office is investigating that charge.
Congressman Joseph Gao will host a panel briefing to update applicants on a new FEMA arbitration rule. The new rule applies to applicants or subgrantees who have an appeals claim for $500,000 or more from Hurricanes Katrina or Rita. The briefing will be at UNO's Lindy Boggs Center in the first floor auditorium at 9:45 this morning. The final touches.